This is the anti-greedy goblet. When you pour in liquid, it'll hold that liquid if you're not greedy. But if you are greedy and you pour yourself just a little too much, it starts to drain out. It just keeps pouring and pouring and pouring. And before you know it, almost all of your liquid has drained out. And it literally keeps going until there's nothing left. Don't be greedy.